Now, children, we have a few minutes before home time. So I want each and every one of you to stand up straight and listen to me carefully. So now I want to ask you a question. What do you want to be when you grow up? Let's start with you, Amy. What do you want to be when you grow up?
I want to be a star.
A star? What kind of star? A film star or perhaps a pop star?
No, sir, a star.
You mean?
Yes, a star in the sky, up high, looking down on everyone. That would be lovely. I'd be beautiful like all the stars in the sky.
That's great. Let's move to you, Emily. What do you want to be when you are older?
I want to own a candy factory and make candy all day long. Lots and lots of candy. Enough candy for the whole world.
So you would be able to sell them to everybody and make them happy?
Oh, no, sir. I wouldn't sell it.
But what can you do with the chocolate from all of the whole world?
I'd eat it, of course. I love candy. It's delicious.
Oh, great. Let's move to you, Gemma. Gemma! Gemma! What do you want to be when you are older?
I want to be a monkey.
A what?
A monkey. That would be great. I will throw trees, stamp my chest, eat banana, and never have to work.
Really?
And I wouldn't have to worry about what to wear. I could scratch what I want, pick leaves out of my friend's fur, and eat them. Mmm, delicious.
Oh, that's all we have today. Goodbye, children.
Good afternoon, Mr. President.
Oh, that wasn't really successful. Oh my God, she said she wanted to be a monkey. That's weird.
A monkey? What sort of monkey?
I don't mind. I don't care. I just want to be a monkey. Any sort of monkeys. A chimpanzee or even a gorilla maybe.
Well, here goes. Alakazam Abu Dhabi, turn this girl into a monkey.
Oh great, I'm a monkey. Thank you, Sticky Fairy.
Hey, 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 here we are the monkeys. People see monkeys around. But we are too busy singing to put anybody down.
It's Mystical Fairy, not Sticky Fairy, oh. Another satisfied customer.
Hello again, little girl. How did you find being a star?
My arms are hurting. I can't keep holding them like this. And it's lonely up here. There's nobody to talk to.
Nobody to talk to? What about all these stars? Don't they talk to you?
Yes, but they are miles away. Have you ever tried holding a conversation with someone 150 light years away? By the time they relay what you said in the first place.
Oh dear.
And another thing, do you see that man on the rooftop down there?
The one with the telescope?
Yes, I'm certain he spends all night looking up my skirt and I can't do anything about it.
Oh, that's not very nice, is it?
No, please, Fairy, can you change me back? I don't want to be a star ever again.
Well, I'm not really supposed to, but if you are sure.
I am.
Well, Tweety-Doo, Tweety-Dorn, turn you into what you were before!
Oh, thank you, Fairy.
Oh. Hello again, little girl. How about the sweet candy? Oh, I hate it. No. You love candy, you told me, remember? No, I hate it. I feel so sick. I can't even get up off the floor. Well, I must admit, you seem very obese. Very obese? Please, Mr. Fairy, change me back. Well, technically, that's two wishes and you have already one. Please, Mr. Fairy. Okay, I will change you back. Don't tell anyone. Crafty Jack and Fitty Jim, remove this candy and make you slim! Oh, thank you, Mrs. Fairy. Oh, two kisses in one day? I'm so lucky! Hello, little monkey. How are the things?
I'm in a cage.
A cage? What are you doing in a cage? You should be in a jungle.
I know that. Some hunter chased me. They threw a big net over me. Then they put me in a box in the back of a trap until I ended here in a zoo.
What a shame.
Please, Fairy, can you change me back? People treat monkeys awfully badly. Girls stick their thumbs out at me. And boys throw things.
Sorry for that.
Please, Fairy, change me back. I don't want to be a monkey anymore.
As long as I get a kiss.
It is a deal?
No. After I change you back. Turkish Delight and Hazelnut Worm, turn you to a little girl.
Oh, I'm a little girl. Thank you, Sticky Fairy.
Oh. What a busy day. I'm so tired. I need a rest.
At the end of another day. So, let's ask a few questions. Amy, last week you said you want to be a star. Is that still what you want to do?
Oh no, Mr. James, that's a silly idea. I don't want to be a star ever again.
Again? Never mind. What about you, Emily? Do you still want to own... what was it? Oh, a candy factory?
Oh no, sir. I don't ever want to see another candy bear in my whole life.
Great. And you, Gemma? Do you still want to be a monkey?
A monkey? Of course not! Never and never! Monkeys have a terrible life, you know? And you get a cold bottom.
Bye, children. So, as we said that children have a lot of different dreams. Last week they said they want to be a star or monkeys, and now they have a different dream.
Hello, young man.
Hello.
I'm the Mystical Fairy, and I can grant you one wish, any wish you like.
Really? we want you to turn me back into a child.
A child?
Yes, of course. I want to be a child again.
Okay. Mercedes car and Toyota turn you into a little boy.
Oh my God! I'm a boy! Please, Mama! Mama!
Oh! You have to know one thing. Not just children make mistakes, and not just children take quick decisions. Sometimes young people do that. Ladies and gentlemen, this play called Ambition is played by Imanu Shibi, Hafsa Aziz, Muqaddim Muhammad and Lamia, Yaish, and of course, Leila Jalali. It's me.